Everybody, check out my new Honda Civic. Today I'm going to show you how to change your I-MID wallpaper in the Honda Civic 2012. You need a flash drive and your computer to find your pictures. I really like Justin Bieber, so let's find a picture of him for the I-MID. This one looks good. Let's copy it and bring it into Photoshop. Next, paste your image on the new canvas. Now we need to rescale the image. Click on Edit, find for Transform, click on Scale, and now put your image in the middle. And now click on flash drive, put the name to it, and now go on format, change for a JPEG, and now save. Let's go back at the car with our flash drive and let's put our Bieber picture on the I-MID. We are back in the car to put our picture. Go in the compartment between the two seats, open and plug it in the USB wire. Next, put the key in the ignition and turn once. Press menu, go at customize settings, display setup. And after, go at import wallpaper, Bieber file. Takes a while to download. When the image appears, press save. We're gonna save Justin Bieber as image one. Now you can go on menu. Customize settings, go on display setup, select wallpaper, image one, and the image was selected, and now you have Justin Bieber as wallpaper. Bieber fever and the Honda Civic.